These pictures for the CTV News chopper over the scene.
We've seen a lot of cars pulled over. Here's a live look from the CTV chopper.
We're flying over the 401 right now.
We are live over the scene where there are reports of a shooting.
You have to see it to believe it.
Yesterday, I got a friend request from someone calling them.